Our big story this morning, 5 people are dead, several others injured after a violent weekend in Baltimore City and Baltimore County.
The 11 News reporter Kim Dacey joins us live from Federal Hill this morning with more details. Good morning, Kim.
Good morning, Stan. There were several shootings and a stabbing during Saturday and Sunday, including one at an Oktoberfest celebration. The violence started Saturday in Baltimore City with deadly shootings on Brantley Road, Shamrock Avenue, and North Calvert Street. In Baltimore County, there was a stabbing at the fairgrounds in Timonium during the Oktoberfest celebration. A witness caught police apprehending a suspect with a bloody shirt on his cell phone. He spoke to 11 News about what happened at the Cow Palace.
It's kind of crazy. I mean, there was kids around, so we, went across the building and somebody's on the floor bleeding. Another guy's being held down. And, we found out somebody got stabbed.
Police say 2 victims were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Back in the city, police say an unidentified man was shot and killed in the 3000 block of Presbury Street around midnight Sunday. Police believe the victim was involved in some kind of argument at that location before the shooting. And shortly before 2 Sunday morning, officers responded to Warwick Avenue, where they found a 28-year-old shot in the arm and a 33-year-old shot several times. We're told the 33-year-old later died. City police tell us homicide detectives worked through the night Saturday, but so far there's been no word on any possible motives or suspects. Baltimore City Police say they're also deploying additional units to help address this outbreak of violence. Reporting live at Federal Hill, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.